This is a brief tutorial of how to use the Google Maps features in SAMHSA's Behavioral Health Treatment Services Locator in Mobile View. Please note that we have already selected our initial search criteria by typing in Albuquerque, New Mexico, selected Substance Abuse SA as our service type, and limited our search radius to within 5 miles of the center of the search. The Google Maps functions allow you to perform the following. You can pan the map by using 2 fingers to drag the map. You can zoom in or out using 2 fingers or the plus and minus buttons in the bottom right corner. And you can change from map view to satellite view by clicking on one or the other in the top left corner of the map screen. If you see a facility on the map that you would like to identify, tap on the dot on the map and the facility information box will appear. Tap on View in List. The facilities list will automatically take you to that particular facility. Tap Directions in the bottom of a facility listing to view the turn-by-turn directions. To view the directions in the Google Maps application, tap on the Google Maps icon. This will first bring up a new tab in your web browser, then the Google Maps application, if you have it. For the directions to be accurate in Google Maps, you must change your starting location to a specific address. To return to the locator, tap on your browser name in the top left corner of the screen, or tap the back button on your phone. You must then close the new tab, or simply tap on the locator tab. This was a brief tutorial of how to use the Google Maps features in SAMHSA's Behavioral Health Treatment Services Locator in Mobile View.